Here's a look at the dollar yen weekly chart. What we've seen in dollar yen over the past several weeks is the beginnings of a pickup in volatility, with the market whipsawing from side to side, testing the upper and lower end of a massive triangle. Though we have seen some breaks on either end, the market has mostly remained confined to this triangle, and while we could be seeing the warnings of a breakout, we're going to need to see a clear break above the 112 area or back below the 104 area for an indication of which way this market is actually going to want to be going for that next big directional move.